So the next one today is a passive stretch, which will target the posterior deltoid, the lower traps, and the lats. So Jasmine, I'm going to get you to stand just slightly away from the bar, and you're going to take a grip of the bar. So feet are shoulder width apart. Okay. So gently come down until you feel tension. Okay, and then when you get there, you're going to inhale and then exhale to apply the stretch. Does that feel okay?
Yep.
Release. So you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, so either after cardio or doing weights, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.